You know what that hanky reminds me of? Mm. First day I met you.
First day you lied to me.
I didn't lie to you.
You did too.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
I did not.
You did too.
I did
you
not.
You did too.
I did you, not.
Yeah, you did too. I thought all that Fox stuff was so charming. F-O-X.
Well, I didn't lie about it.
Joe. Just call me Joe.
Sure.
As if you were one of those stupid 22-year-old girls with no last name. Hi, I'm Kimberly. Hi, I'm Janice. Don't they know you're supposed to have a last name? It's like they're an entire generation of cocktail waitresses.
Look. I am not a 22-year-old cocktail waitress.
That is not what I meant.
And when I said the thing about the price club and the cans of olive oil, well, that's not what I meant.
Oh, you poor sad multimillionaire. I feel so sorry for you.
Take a wild guess that that's not him either. So who is he, I wonder? Certainly not, I gather, the world's greatest living expert on Julius and Ethel Rosenberg, but somebody else entirely different. Will you be mean to him too?
No, I will not. Because the man who is coming here tonight is completely unlike you. The man who is coming here tonight is kind and funny. He's got the most wonderful sense of humor.
But he's not here.
Well, if he's not here, he has a reason, because there is not a cruel or careless bone in his body. But I wouldn't expect you to understand anybody like that. You with your theme park, multi-level, homogenized the world, mochaccino land. You've deluded yourself into thinking that you're some sort of benefactor bringing books to the masses. But no one will ever remember you, Joe Fox. And maybe no one will remember me either, but plenty of people remember my mother. And they think she was fine, and they think her store was something special. You are nothing but a suit.
That's my cue. Good night.